Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It's much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
And watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
You're in trouble if I catch you. I ought to beat you for making me run like that.
Stolen cards, huh?
This guy's some kind of tough guy.
Oh, yeah!
And you?
Surround yourself with cocaine and the asshole soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff, so, see you there.
Hi. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Nico. And Nico is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. Are you ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Better. I am number one. Whoa.
Down to Cassidy Street in Shotler.
Does Elizabeth get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabeth don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city. Reels.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, playing, slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird Sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with Disney.
So you got to work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon.
Thanks.
Give me your number. Safely.
Tell me about that biker. The
nice
one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit is all. Crib's on the third floor. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this.
Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna inspect the store. Fuck that biker dude. You're gonna get out of the room. You clear out the floor above first, money.
Get some cover.
Enough!
Please evacuate the area, people. Quick!
Everybody get down and stay down until I say it's okay to move.
We got a full base.
People, everybody take cover! Everybody get down and...
This is motherfucker. Shit, my leg.
Stay down.
I'm dying.
Yeah.
The coast is clear. Come on, playboy.
Up, up. Keep moving.
Dead, friend!
You should have stayed away from a man such as me.
I need help.
These ones won't be causing no trouble. We move!
This is serious FIB shit!
Having fun?
Get the follow the money!
Enjoying yourself?
Yo, G, stay close! We ghosted through here. You want to start rolling with me? I'll be back to my crib in Northwood on X.
Rip my cigar down!
Ah, shit!
You're glad you messed with me?
Yo, be careful!
Fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bid on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
Future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats who do that sort of time.
Any of your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
Sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and stick-up artists.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elisabetta, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. Fucking faces everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We see what happens. I got some more deals to make. A day.
Speak your mind, baby.
This is great news, Nico. I got the insurance money for the cab depot burning down. This stupid bastard thought it was an electrical fire, not arson.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar sack. I'll give you shares, NB, later on.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computer.
Thank you. shit! How a man managed to do business when you up?
Shit! I thought that was yours!
Oh, the stars. And you do too. The stars tell you when to hide, when to harvest, when to make war, or when to drown your children in battle. Hi, this is Beatrix Fontaine, mystic, psychic, surfer of the spiritual realm, and successful syndicated radio host. We are all on a cosmic carousel, and your horse is going up and down until the ride is over and the scary man yells at you to get off. But you still have to pay. This is the lesson for life. Call me now, 212-360-2367. I will give you a personalized automated reading. Find out if you are going to die, or make love, or die making love with a horse.
I put the PCJ-600 in the lockup now. It's all good.
You make that shit look easy, baby. You're a fucking animal.
Sure, Brucey. Tell me if there's something else you need.